What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Deathwing Gaming here, and I'm back once again with some more of an old series continuation. That's right, this is The Division. If you don't know what that is, it's basically an awesome game that came out not too long ago, I'd say. Maybe like almost a year or something like that. I don't know. And I did a Let's Play, which you may or may not know. There's a link in my description. Go check that out. And yeah, this is the first expansion. Expansion number one, Underground. We're going to the first mission. I tried to record this, and it's so hard, so I had to restart and just... We're going for it, guys, but if you do enjoy the video, please drop a like to let me know and subscribe. Let's hop right into this.
We'll pick up all this loot. I think this thing's gonna...
P.S. is an explosion. Yeah. Explosion, bitch. Out of my way, you stupid civilian, bitch.
Agent! Agent, are you okay? Agent! Get anyone you can out of the building!
P.S. I'm playing on PC, and I don't like it.
No! I can't!
Life signs detected.
Alright.
Oh, God, we hit it.
I'm with you.
Holy Christ.
Quarantine center, you have Rikers incoming! I see a gang of Rikers growers coming right at you!
This is no goddamn coincidence. Watch your back out there.
Oh, no. You're not killing me right now, bro.
Additional hostiles incoming.
Alright, let's do this. Quick and clean. Oh, come on. Guys, the PC controls and just the controls in general for this game really suck. Like, the way you take cover and stuff, just a normal Tom Clancy's game, so it's shit. When it comes to taking cover. But I like to take cover freely, not have to push a button and wait. Oh, come on. Had it right in his face.
Inbound.
Ow, asshole. Oh no, oh no. Oh, I died. I died, guys. This game has one major flaw. It's an RPG. Major flaw. Right there. Should never be a shooter RPG. It's such shit when it is. Because now, I'm fighting people of the same level, so it's they just crush me with grenades. Literally, they bombard you like big bitches with grenades, and you die instantly. And that's the worst thing about
Agent. Agent, are you okay? Agent!
Yes, yeah, freaking fine, just asked. Get your head up, asshole. Like, what do you move? Let me go spawn trap them. Actually, no, why are you going this way, faggot? I hate this game, guys. I hate the controls. The game's good, but the controls suck.
Quarantine center, you have Rikers incoming! I see a gang of Rikers
drillers
coming right at you!
This is no
oh, hell no.
Coincidence.
Oh, hell no.
He's
a shotgun.
Oh,
God.
Warning. Additional
incoming. Woo, that was close. Additional hostiles, yeah, they're coming from this side, right? Alright. Oh hell no. Get off my nuts, bro. Ow. You don't look so good with all these bullets in your face. It's a good look for you, actually. Oh no. Getting hit from all sides. Alright.
Make no mistake, we'll kill you.
Oh, you will you? Actually, I'm gonna save this for the boss. Cause I don't know, I'm sure there's a boss. Are you kidding me? Oh yeah, he's gonna kill me. Why would you not have your machine gun out, bro? I was literally switching to it when I was running. Got him. Alright, we gotta be careful. Oh, yes.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Oh, like, there's a boss.
Time to break out the new toys.
We're going to die, guys. Just to let you know. Yeah, we're definitely going to die. I don't know what to do. Not very boss fights like this. And we have to keep on the move because they just keep throwing grenades. Like that. Guys, I got out of there by like a pubic hair. Alright. Yeah, we can't. Sniper's not doing anything. Shoot. Safest place would probably be up here. Oh, they're throwing grenades already. Oh. Alright. Oh god. Alright. I have shivers, I'm so close. That bullet was made in love, bitch. Oh crap. Oh no. Oh no. Can you dive? Yeah, you can. I forgot about that. Take that, bitch. Oh yeah.
For your protection, from this point forward,
right.
Standard quarantine protocol must be strictly observed.
I'm so afraid, guys. This is so hard. I'm supposed to have a party with me, that's why. That's how the game's meant to be played. Stop moving because they just keep throwing grenades. Little punk bitch. Need to kill that guy. Come on. Let's just keep running. No way that's him. God. We're running low on ammo. Oh my god. Oh, I healed. Got him. Alright, just me and the boss, man. Come on. I'm out of ammo. Not for this. Oh yeah, he's shooting all those rockets. Those things are OP. Oh wait. Oh yeah, I'm missing all those shots.
Oh my god, I got him. Get a handle on what the hell's going on. See if you can find anything on any of those Rikers.
Analyzing smartphone data. GPS data identified.
Did it.
Fucking smartphones. Even though you can't make calls, a lot of people still carry them around. Road's got a lot of cell towers back online. Maybe there's something useful here. Get
I'm
that
so
phone
shivering.
Back to the base of operations, Agent. Maybe Rhodes can dig something useful out of it. He's been putting together a rig for tactical intel analysis. It's about time we use it. Damn it. We've been hitting the Rikers pretty hard and the other factions, too. I knew one of them would hit back at us. I thought we'd see them coming.
Yep. How's it going? Is this even part of the underground DLC? Because it was just telling me to go to the underground area. I'm going to assume it is. Alright. Fast travel with that. Oh, guys, that was really hard. That was super hard. That was insane. I also have a few things waiting here at the base of operations now that I think about it. I have, like, some reward things from the rewards vendor. But we'll see. We'll see. So far, pretty fun. Very ragey. That one part was super ragey. I mean, this game's very slow going. I mean, it's a lot of action, adventure type thing, but you have to go very slow and just shoot your way through everything. It's insane, I know. My hands are like numb. They're numb as hell. Alright, let's go in. Oh yeah, I was very close to finishing everything. That's right. Alright. Map updated with multiple vendors. I don't give a crap.
Nice work beating the cleaners to the front of that apartment building.
Weekly HVT, daily. This is not rendering very well. I need to go to the rewards vendor who's back here somewhere. He's over here. Yeah, there he is. Got my season pass reward, I think. What is this? This is crap, bro. Ooh, that's good. Yeah, I'll take all this stuff. Ah! Oh my god, that's a lot of stuff. This is insane, guys. No, I don't want that. Alright, whew. Let's, look at some stuff quickly. I got an ACR. Ooh-hoo-hoo. I like that. Whoa. Shut your mouth. What do I need to do? Mod, I need to take these off? Yes, I want to strip it. Where's the gun I was just using? There it is. What's, the hell just happened? Oh. I need to strip it. Like that. And now let's add it to this. Wait, damage? Alright, yeah, this is much better. Alright. So now, let's mod this. What do we have for optic? No, I don't want one of those. Actually, yeah, since we have it, you know? I like that first one. Was it that one? I think it was this one. Yeah. I like it. Alright, magazine. Heavy. Yes. We shall. Underbarrel. Muzzle. Yep. Now that's a gun I want to use. That's a great gun. Actually, sorry guys, I know we're just doing stuff, but I have a few other things. Nope. Nope. That's mods? Yeah. Okay. Now what can we add on this? No. No. No, bro, I don't. We'll give this one the same color. Oh, you can't. Alright, we'll do seawater, because that was the other one I liked. muzzle. There we go. Good enough. I'll probably take the scope off the machine gun and put it onto the sniper, but we'll see. Let me take him down the stairs. I can't run. Why can't I run? Hello? Do I seriously have to walk like this every single time? Oh my god. I like how he went slower going down the stairs though than he is normal. That's pretty cool. Alright. Hello everybody.
Come take a look.
That's the daily people.
So, what looks good to you?
Whew! Whew, that's a lot. Ooh. These all take the Phoenix coins.
No big
thought
deal.
I had a pack of those. I had like a ton of them. I did. Yeah, see, I did have a ton of them. It's not fair. I wonder if it's still my inventory. Inventory, character, pouches. That's what it would be, probably. No? Appearance? Alright, whatever. I also have the official Tom Clancy's jacket. Do you like it, guys? See it? It's all nice. Hello?
Agent.
Actually, the division,
good.
Not Tom Clancy's.
Report to the tactical op.
Sorry, dude. Cut you off. We have enough time to do another mission. I don't even know if the audio is recording now that I think about it. I don't know if I restarted it. I hope so. I would cry if I didn't. I'll have to do some voiceover commentary. Come on. I hate the loading times. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Hello? Oh my god. There we go.
Agent, so this is the TOC, the Tactical Operations Center. I figured we could use a spot away from all the civs we got upstairs to plan and stage operations. Every intel feed we got, I patched into the system down here and put together the bandwidth to analyze the raw data. If there's any tactical intel to squeeze from this shit, I'll find it. Speaking of which, bring that smartphone over to the ops panel.
All right.
This is the operations panel. Nice and shiny. Helps plan our next priorities. That smartphone you picked up off of that Riker, there's a GPS fragment on here. So now we know where they came from. And it's no surprise that vermin like the sewers.
So they came from the sewers? Alright. Review rewards and expect successful operations. Use difficulty. I think I'll just go here, because I don't need to level up. Recommended gear, 112. What is this? Must complete the, map display. Health drains, a constant lost health may be healed as normal. I don't know why I would do that. Choose underground, dove into the underground for increased multi-phase. Use directive and unlock directives to operation for increased rewards. I think I'm good.
Good thing about having the base of operations here is we got a massive rail network right beneath our feet. I finally got a couple of cars operational. And that's how you're going to get around. Nice work on my part, if I do say so myself.
Alright, well, hopefully I can do this. You need 112. I'm at 80, so I'm probably not going to be able to do this, guys, but we'll see. If not, I will cry. No, well, I'll have to go to the dart zone or something off camera and kill some peoples and take their stuffs. No, I'll have to, like, do some little objectives down in the dart zone, you know? You know, get some exotic gear. It's just like Destiny. Hello? Although I do have my new gun too, so if I can just shoot, I could do pretty good. No respawn zone? I don't like that very much. I don't like that at all.
You're nearing the Riker's location, Agent. Getting out of comms range. The deeper you go, the harder time I'll have keeping track of you. Good luck in there.
Yeah, I'm gonna need it. Not even the right level for this, man. Why would you allow me to come down here? Asshole. Nope. Hello, my friends. It's not a machine gun. That's pretty cool. I like having a sniper scope. Alright, I'm playing very tactical, guys. Sort of. Alright. Some rooms need tasks that need to be overcome, such as fire, carefully evaluate the situation to move forward. Oh, hold up. Restock bots. Kinda wanted to check that out. Made sure I have full ammo, which I had not even near full ammo. But I got it. It's cool. Alright. So you switch shoulders. Let's go. We're just gonna have to do it, guys. We're just gonna have to go through, start shooting people in the face. What is that?
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Oh, I've been disruptive.
He's never going back in a cage.
Need Isaac. Disabled. Hey, Joe. Now you guys are going down. Peek up. Think you're a good sniper? Come on. Fine, I'll even stand up. I'm not afraid. Okay, that was bad. That was really bad. Ow. Ooh, that hurt. I killed him. It's all cool, it's all good. Hello, my friends. Alright, I'm certainly make sure I'm all loaded up. What's that beeping? What is that? Is that a landmine? No. Oh crap. Oh! I forgot about those. Those tankers. I am so strong. Down here. Anything good? No? Nothing at all, actually. Just keep moving down. Let's restock. Something's up. Bro, something's up because I keep restocking. I keep having to. $135,000. That's how much money I'd get. Alright, I don't see anybody. Just hit me, but that hurt. How's that feel, bro? Alright. That's just the last guy. I think it's just right there.
Area secure.
Boom. That's what I thought.
Jamming device active.
Yep. Alright, that doesn't work, so it's just shooting.
Now leaving affected area.
Okay. Just grab everything I can. What's that? Ooh, a search. Hello, electronics. Exotic electronics at that. I think it's Epic or something, whatever it's called in this game. I'm calling it off what it's called, Destiny. Alright, it would help if you could go. Yeah. Yeah.
Warning. Hostiles detected nearby.
Yeah, tons of them. I know.
Alarm detected.
Oh, suck a dick. How'd that feel? Hope it felt good, asshole.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, there's plenty of additionals. Oh no, oh no. Got him. Gun's awesome. Peach. Got him. Say, got Pete? Is that his name? Yeah, I can't hit him. Shoot. Got him. Got him. Nice. Whew. I love you, Isaac. You're just so damn sexy. Alright. Moving up. Now we stop over here and grab whatever this guy drops, his medkit. Nice. I love this game, guys. It's very fun, very hard, very harsh. Oh, that was kind of bad. I just realized there was lightning. That button, I thought it was like some dude noticing me. Notice me, senpai! Push the button. Alright, we're going up. On a Tuesday. The girl in the club. Ship a Tuesday. Boom, 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 boom. Alright. Nothing. Nobody yet. I'm ready to shoot some people in the face. Alright, forklift thing. Ooh. Smartphone.
The end is nigh. Clever.
Was here when we moved in. Are these the goods?
All yours. Don't start the party until you hear a real big bang.
You smell like division.
That's gonna be the girl broke.
What's your con?
Sounds like you don't trust me.
Fuck no, I don't trust you. But I like what you're offering. I just know there's no such thing as a free lunch.
No catch. It's just that it's a whole new world now, and we all have to make new friends. Have fun with those.
Warning. Hostiles detected nearby.
Up here, I'd say? Oh, hell yeah. Actually, no, we'll wait on my little ball. Oh no, oh no. How'd that one feel, bro? Oh no. Whew. There's only like four people. Straight headshot. Nice. That was pretty easy.
Object located.
Oh, what the hell? It's a nice paint. Hold on. Didn't expect to see you here. Happy birthday! Oh crap. Come on, come on, run. What are you doing? Run. Oh, that wasn't good. I almost got killed.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
On. Yeah, headshot. All right, let's back away. Let's, Oh, crap. What just hit me? Ooh, there's no respawn, I thought. A little bit too much right there. Ow. Oh yeah, we're going down, guys. We are at our end. His name is Wrecked. Is it because he got wrecked by Death of Gaming? Who he's actually about to wreck? Oh my god, we have to run. They're following us. No, turn the corner. Oh no. This is really bad. I need to heal. I need that thing to come back. Yes. Oh, I got so lucky. Oh, I'm so lucky. Oh my lord. Got him. Oh god. Come on, wrecked. You're about to get wrecked. Just me and him now, guys. Or not. Oh wait, no, that's him. That's definitely him. You go F yourself, bro. I know I could have shot him when he was reloading, but... Oh no. Alright, then we gotta use our bad boy. I love this spiky ball thing. Not Spiky Ball. I'm copying LEA now. With this Spiky Ball. Oh, no. No! Oh! Oh, pubic hair of life.
Agent, you
the hell off.
You gotta be near an exit because your signal's clearing up. Whatever you found down there, we need it back at the TOC ASAP.
Enhanced AUG. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Rank 2 reached. Underground rank up. Alright. Whew. Let's get the hell out of here. How do I get out of here? Underground rank. Gain underground rank by completing operations with a higher difficulty than YXP. Gain rank up underground to unlock access directives and multi-operational to a greater... Alright. Underground grants better loot drops and higher quality equipment underground vendor. Nice. It's freaking awesome. Alright. How do I, how the hell? How do I get out? How do I get up? Oh, I have to go back down. Duh. That was intense, guys. That was really intense. I will say that now. That was so damn intense. I pooped a little bit when I was running away. I was waiting for my med pack thing to come back. Wait, is this the way out? Oh, it says up. It says up. All right. So that thing misled me because it's a butthead. A little bit of butthead. Not that that even made sense, but that's fine. Oh, let's keep climbing. I am so nervous right now. Oh. No respawn zone. My ASS whooped your guys. Booties. Let me pick up all their loot. Because they dropped some stuff, so. Yeah, that's good. I just wanted to have some of the, like, ammo and med kits. See what this guy and the other guy over here dropped. Yes, another med kit. Woo! 3 med kits, my friends. Alright. So one guy took out the entire Riker's hideout. But me and all those JTF officers had trouble defending against them. That was so scary. When I got shot in the booty. Hey guys, what's up? I'm here. Whew. We're going back. We are going back. So scary. That was very, very scary, guys. At the end, my heart stopped. I was going to poop my pants a little bit. We're back. We're going on a trip on our favorite train. Hello! I don't know why my guy looks Asian. That was the default that I was able to choose during the beta and during all the other stuff. That
got
was intense.
Rikers? All in a day's work, am I right? I'll talk to Faye
about
getting a team to get those weapons now that you've crashed the party. That voice log
operations mentioned hostile parts underground to feed charges
and hit against us. And that's a fucking problem. But let's see what else your little shade update picked up.
If
I'm reading this data right, and I always fucking do, we're in a world of shit. There's more people moving around beneath Manhattan than I thought possible.
You know you want this.
But worse than roaches. We need you back out there gathering more intel.
Whatever. See you around.
Alright. Well, that's gonna have to do it for this video, guys.
The way I see it, we need more tactical intel. Can't make bricks without clay and all that shit. Everything you learn and every threat you deal with down there is gonna make us safer.
That's cool, but anyway, guys, I think that's gonna have to do it for this video. It's been going on a long time. I have to make cuts because it's so damn long. Oh, I'll take some ammo. Thank you, sir. But anyway, guys, I hope you did enjoy the video. If you did, please drop a like and stay tuned for part 2, 3, and 4, and above. But this has been really fun. I want to thank you guys so much for watching. And be sure to subscribe so you can get my content day one. Damn, you look hot, girl. Hello. All right, guys, I will catch you guys in the next video. Thanks so much for watching, everybody. Peace out.
You're talking nonsense! You are your own person! You are-